the DBA Group operates in the fast consumer goods industry, delivering its product to consumers mainly in mature markets such as Europe. We evolve in a challenging environment, first on the consumer side to always fulfill their expectations relative to our branded portfolio product. Second, on the customer side to ensure daily supply excellence. Our goal at DBA Operation Community is to build a customer-driven supply chain with a strong adaptation capabilities. That's why I have since the past 2 years engaged the DBA Operation into an ambitious continuous improvement program to nurture the natural evolution of our operational excellence. This ambition is starting from the culture we want to implement through the lean approach. So we have set up a lean DBA initiative driven by the top management, supported by a strong training and workshop program. To make it concrete for employees and managers, we have piloted the approach at our Piplay factory. You will see in this film the key principles we are developing on the shop floor through our Lean DBA initiative.
After several attempts to introduce new processes, I personally believe that implementing of Kaizen is the key to continuous improvement and competitiveness. To make it a success, top management showed full commitment and involvement during the execution. We express our commitment to the employees not only by words but actions as well. We created a core team to focus on the program, and that includes different positions from the organization, including myself. A dedicated person was even assigned to stand as the Continuous Improvement Coordinator. Actually, we started with a small sewing line as a pilot line, and now after 6 months, we are almost through with the implementation for all the sewing lines. The journey to the success of the program is not complicated, but not easy as well. We gave emphasis on trainings and communications. For 1,000 employees, we invested around 8,000 hours in training using outside experts and in-house trainers. We also enhanced our communication to the employees to promote the concept and unfold the constructive purpose of the program. All efforts are worthwhile as in the end, we inculcate team spirit with our employees, which help to bring energy, enthusiasm in the factory, and this allowed the company to experience increase in productivity by 20% while reducing lead time and improving quality. Moreover, Kaizen helped bring the profit of the company to the next level. We are there, and we will not stop striving for continuous improvement to maintain what we have started and to be a world-class undergarment manufacturer niche.
Remember, continuous improvement relies on specific concepts and tools, but mainly, continuous improvement is about people. Develop exceptional people and teams who understand the work, live the philosophy, and teach it to others.
We aim as operation to deliver daily operational excellence. The Lean DBA initiative is our strategic program to set up our culture of continuous improvement. And remember, continuous improvement is not about the things you do well, that's work. It is about removing the things that get in the way of your work. The muda, the things that slow down you, that is what continuous improvement is all about. And remember, be lean at work.